So that's what we're going to cook today, tempura. Aubergine.
In butternut squash.
The first step is to cut the ingredients and arrange them in a deep dish prior to battering and frying them. Cut slits into the surface of the squid.
Right, we've got squid. It doesn't really look like the picture, does it?
I know, but it says 2 centimetres wide and 4 centimetres long.
Well, we've just made the batter. I've also put the oil on for the vegetables and stuff to make the proper tempura. See what we have to do after we made the flour.
I'm dipping the prawns into the tempura batter and dropping them into the hot boiling oil. You can see there the food that's ready.
Just like that.
Kind of.
Yeah.